I love my lady very much. She is older than I am. Not old, just older. And I don't like to say how old, because I don't think that that's called for or appropriate. But to give you an idea. She is at an age now, apparently, where rough sex stops being an intentional act and is more the result of inadequate preparation, not enough stretching ahead of time, sudden drop in temperature, unexpected noise, huh? Ow. Like it happens to us. We no longer, because she's kinky, we still have rough sex. It's basically regular sex and I take the leg brace off. And then boy howdy, all bets are off. It's pretty ruthless when she's sans brace during coitus. But usually the big difference is just the slight difference in angle. All right, so picture if you will, and this is your night too, so let your minds run wild, okay? She and I are doing it. She's in the mood because she didn't watch me perform that night. She and I are laughed a little too hard at that, I feel like. So she and I are doing it, right? Her leg is in my hand. The angle that my hand and arm are at right now, regular intercourse. This is regular, sober, eye contact, tender intercourse. Let's make sure everybody gets theirs. I love you. We wrap this up quick. We can watch a Seinfeld before bed. Intercourse. Real white people shit. Okay, here we go. You watching? You watching? This is regular and rough. That is rough right there. That is, don't look me in the eyes. I'm working through some shit. If you get yours, that's cool, but I got some issues I need to be dealt with. Don't call me by my own name. You'll only throw me. This is rough. Rough sex and regular. This is regular. This is tender. Heavy breathing, two souls under the stars. I see a future in your eyes, baby girl. And who's my bitch right there? That's his. Thank you very much for coming out, everybody. I'm Robert.